Third and final map in the battle between Team Dignitas and Mousesports, Denmark versus Germany. Mousesports won Cobblestone map, Dignitas took a revenge on Mirage map, and here we will know who will be the winner of the match. So, Team Dignitas on city side, Mousesports on T side. Let me introduce the lineups in very fast mode. For Team Dignitas, MSL, AZ, Kairby, Nico, and Tobacco. For Mousesports, Chris, Jacobi, Nico, Nex, and Dennis. So for those who just joined us, Tobacco playing as stand-in instead of Pimp because he got DDoS attack. And by the way, Tobacco performing pretty sick, especially on Mirage. Okay, Mousesports same time started extremely great on the cash map. They're already inside bomb area, 5v2, Tobacco 4 HP, MSL 100 HP, and that's it. Round over, 1-0, Mousesports leading on this map. Okay, fourth by round for CT guys, Tobacco bought sniper gun. He'll try to use it. 2 AKs and 3 SMGs are available for T side. In mid area, most probably they'll try to control it. Yep, they're pushing from mid location, controlling vents, controlling left, but there is a crossbar. Entry kill next. Tobacco lost his scout gun. Ba bam! Second kill! Only now Nico managed to kill one! Nico managed to kill! Reloading! I'm a scatman! Reloading! Okay, next killed Nico, next made one more kill, now it's all for Kairby. Next, by the way, made a hat-trick. Already, he has a chance to make it 4 kills. Slow round, waiting, bam, bam! And that's it, okay. 2-0, and full eco mode should be now. Full eco mode, maybe some trap. Split. Kind of trap actually, two in all ST guys in B mid and A area. Only now MSL switching to B side, babam! But anyway, smell of easy round for Mousesports everywhere because only two CT guys remain, and only Nico got some damage, but he won the duel against Nico. Yeah, Nico's derby completed for Nico. Nico killed Nico, Nico sad because of Nico. Nico happy because of Nico, Nico sad because of Nico. Yeah, something like this. Okay, first gun round on cash map. And let's see what will happen now. Sniper gun with the Nico 3 AKs and a couple SMGs are available for T players. There is no boost. Yeah, there is no boost at this moment at least. Yeah, T players on the way to A area using warehouse. AZ1, AZ2, crazy. 2 kills, another kill by Kairby. Baba, one more. Nope, Nico managed to kill, but Nico managed to kill Nico. 4v1, next alone, and that's it. AZ made a hat-trick. Hat-trick by AZ. Impressive. You mad, bro? No, seriously. AZ, you mad, bro? Yeah, impressive action by AZ in A area because it was a gun round, and now here we go. Team Dignitas won the first gun round on cash map. C4 in garage side, and not in rush, just controlling. Smoke bang, Nikos 2 rounds in a row waiting for some boost, but so far without success. 1 minute to go, BABAM! Chris J, same time Chris J got a kill. Tobacco neutralized, some smoke bang action. Switching back to M4, checking for storage, for garage, sorry. Garage side. And C4 slowly but surely switching to B B area. All of these three T players are ready to storm that location. Now they're waiting for Chris J. And maybe Nico will join the T party a little bit later. But Nico from city side. Main situation, Nico 4v4. Ouch! Nico, second kill! Nico on fire! Ba-bam! Nico, hat-trick! Crazy dude! And what? 16 HP remain, Nico and Nico. So round over, a hat-trick by Nico, impressive, and 3-2-2. Two rounds in a row by City guys. But we cannot say that it was easy rounds for them. Each round is pretty sick and tight so far. So there are two sniper guns for City players in this round. Tebeko will buy armor for sure. Yep, he did it already. And forced by round, not forced by round. Tech-9 round for T guys. They're saving some money, but same time they bought Tech-9 and the armor. Why not? Why not? Crossfire, nicely done. 3 kills in a row. Carbine and couple kills by AZ. Support, support, AZ, AZ unstoppable. AZ just crazy, dude. Absolutely, Chris J. Chris J alone. He's in the warehouse now. He's spotted. And that's it. Carbine made one more kill. AZ. AZ really, really crazy. So let's read the stats after 6 rounds. By the way, AZ number 1. Nothing new here. There is no surprise at all after such stats. 17 points for him. Dennis is leader of Mouse Sports. 14 score he has at this moment. And again, there are two snipers for City side. MSL, aggressive game in the mid area. Now he's in vents. C4 in garage side. Hard to say where the players will go because they just split it in equal mode. I mean 2-1-2, 2 in A, 2 in B, and one guy in mid. So it's up to kills, I believe. If they will kill somewhere, then they will switch to that location. But tons of smokes in B area, so I don't think that they would waste their smokes for nothing. Yep, they tried to storm B attack, but MSL made an entry kill in this round. He stayed alive with 9 HP. Nico stayed alive with 9 HP. Tebeko spotted the gun. Ba-bam! Wallbang without success. Now two players storming A area, three players inside. Tons of smokes. Nico managed to kill Kerbai in cooperation with Chris J 4v4. C4 not down yet. Nice catch could be. Yep, Nico. But right after that, Nico managed to kill Nico. 3v2 on player advantage. C4 ticking. There are tons of defuse kits, and it's all for Gobby now. Gobby in mid area. Managed to kill one. Flash stopper. And Nico has 9 HP. So waiting. Boom! And he did a job. He did a job. AZ already completed. Whoa. Calm down, dude. Calm down, okay? Calm down. It's just a game. Okay? Thinks about birds. About flowers. Usa. 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 And you will be fine. You will be fine. So, Team Dignity is leading 4v3. 4-3, because they started not that great. 3 rounds in a row went to Mousesports, but now 4 rounds in a row for Team Dignitas, and first time on cash map they are leading. Nico. Ba-bam! Fast exchange. 4v4. C4 again on the way to A side, actually already inside, and let's see how this time City guys will take it. On previous round they did it successfully, but it was pretty close round, so who knows how they will retake this time. Chris J, 4v3. Ba-bam! Exchange again, MSL! Next in locker side. Smart smoke. Yeah, pretty smart smoke now. Next cannot help. Fireball! MSL, nice support, nice support. And again, 3v2, nice catch by Next Tobacco. And a 1v1! And they did it! Next! Nice next! Really nice next! And he was like, stayed in, you know, a warehouse and then. Sup! Yo, what's up? Are you okay, bro? So, 4-4. Really sick and tight game. And I love it! Seriously, I love it! So far, so great. Awesome, tons of actions. tons of sick rounds for from full gun mode, but this time scout for Chris J and normal big green gun for Nico. Smoke bang. Duel! Boom! Merry Christmas! Chris J won the duel against AWP holder. Seriously, Scout versus AWP, and Chris J didn't. Anyway, 2 kills in a row for City guys, Veteration 4v3, but AZ and Tobacco playing with extremely low level of health, so still playable Veteration 4T players. AZ is known as Crazy, made one more kill, 2 kills! Oh, Kerbai made one cuckoo kill, but right after that, Nex managed to kill Kerbai, but the point is, the problem is that now Nex alone against the 3 City players. Yeah, 2 of them have low level of health, but they are 3, that's the point, that's the problem. Ba-bam! Ba-bam! Oh, 32 HP remain now. Nex managed to kill one, but he stayed alive with 32 HP only, so at least bonus one is 7355608. Call me after 8 PM. C4 down, C4 tick-ticking, smoke, ba-bam! Nice try! Smart move by Nex, but MSL won the battle, so defusing, waiting for signal when teammate will take the gun, and now he is defusing. Okay, 5-4. Let's over the stats after 10 rounds. Yeah, for making it beautiful. Yeah, 9 rounds is not sound beautiful like after 10 rounds. Yeah, let's check after 10 rounds. After 9 rounds is not beautiful. Okay. Kerbai controlling A zone from pretty long distance behind the truck. But never mind, because two players decided to push B area. MSL 1, 3 kills in a row, 4 kills in a row, clean and easy or not? Clean and easy or not? Where is the last guy? Last guy in the vent side. Baba! That's a clean and easy round by City guys, 6-4, 5 rounds to go, and now let's overread the stats. 32 points for AZ, is leader of Team Dignitas, next number 1 for Mouse Sports with 23 points. Fireball! Again, 2 rounds in a row, Mouse was playing with the Tech Knights only. Most probably they wish to play with Sniper Gun in round number 12. That's why they're playing 2 force, not force player, but Tech Knight rounds in a row. Flash Stopper. Nico made an entry kill, nice flash, and 2 kills in a row, 3 kills in a row, 4 kills, 5! Yeah, sorry, 4 kills in a row, next managed to kill 1, 1v3, C4, not under control of City guys, but now it's a trap. Fireballs! And that's it, okay, smart nades by Team Dignitas players, and now 7-4, 4 rounds to go. Gun mode, yeah, as predicted, two players managed to buy sniper gun. Let's see how that will work. And Nico, same time, also keep playing with big green AWP. Blocking vision. Smokes, flashes, slow round. Slow round. City guys decided to control mid area. One guy in A, one guy in B. And players will try to push. Oh! Whoa! Chris J entry kill. Two players will try to storm mid side. Tobacco made situation equal. Not equal, sorry. Next here. Care by mid situation equal. Ouch. Little bit risky move it was by Nico, so AZ caught him. AZ caught one more. 2v1 after all. 2v1 after all. Next. 1v2. Ouch! And that's it. MSL. MSL made score 8-4. 3 rounds to go. And stats on the strength 37 for Azim. Is known as Crazy. 28 for Next. He's leader of Mouse Sports team. And great chance. Great chance for Team Dignitas to make it 9-4. Here we go, fast round, extremely fast round by T-Players. Whoa, Next is the one, but he went to City Guys. 4 kills went to City Guys. Now it's all for Cruzier. He's alone. Cruzier managed to kill. Oh my goodness, what the? What the? What? Knife kill, guys. Knife kill. Knife kill, and now 9-4. Two rounds to go, full gun mode, a case sniper available for T-Players, but last 5 rounds advantage for Team Dignitas, and that's the point. Flashes. Action! Easy! 3 kills in a row! 4 kills in a row! Clean and easy or not? Clean and easy or not? Nope! Nico managed to kill one! Bada! Bada! Miss, miss! And now Nico, 2 kills in a row! But 33 HP remain, and C4, C4 under City Guys, under control of City Guys, and Fireball! So Nico will try to win this round, which is almost impossible. Now he's spotted and the MSL caught him. So 10-5, 10-4. Oh, but maybe it was signal for future, yeah? I told 10-5, despite to 10-4, but maybe it was signal for future. Maybe I got some magic power. Magic power! Okay, let's see. Tobacco. But I'm Next, made the situation equal 4v4. Nice catch by Kerby. 4v3 now. And MSL, MSL, cuckoo! 1, 2, easy, easy. MSL, MSL on fire. Now one guy in trap and he's spotted by City Players. That's why it's a pretty hard situation. Rocket jump in the end. Kerby rocket jump at Next. Nice potato action. Yeah, Kerby and his nade. Potato. Potato power! Potato power! So 11-4, pretty big advantage for Team Dignitas, but Mousesports should win pistol round and everything will be possible after that, because otherwise situation will be just critical for them. So fast round by Team Gigantus. They're already inside A, B area. Gobi made an entry kill. Tobacco made an exchange of 4v4. C4 not down yet. But... ouch! Tobacco 2 kills! Tobacco on fire! Tobacco on fire, some action with the Heaven guys. Kerby, one more kill. Tobacco hat trick by Tobacco. And that's it. 4-4. T-Players stayed alive. 12-4 now, guys. Impressive, impressive by Team Dignitas. And I think. Situation is really, really critical for Mousesports. Because now they're playing 4th by round. Most probably score will be 13-4. But let's see. Let's see. In a row, easily peasily lemon a squeezily. Kerby 5v1, Gobi now alone and nothing to do here. Maybe he will kill Next. There is not any single kill for City Guys. 13-4 and again money troubles. Still money troubles for City Guys and they have to play eco round now. They shouldn't go ahead with the fourth way round, otherwise 15 to 4 could be easily. Yeah, they are playing a full big round, 14 to 4 most probably right after the after this round 18. And then Mousesports should win all remain rounds. Otherwise, Kingsters will do that. That the point, that the story. And Gobi playing aggressively, aggressively, and he did it! Gun! MSL made an exchange though, but Gobi got a gun. And he played with armor, by the way. Nicely done. Well, 4v3, Gobi will try to save a Kami. Where is Gobi? Never mind, now it's all for Chris J, 1v4. Win. 14 to 4. And now gun round. Gun round. Key round for Team Dignity. Yeah, it's a key round for Team Dignitas, because if they will win, money troubles will be for Mousesports, and the last round, the last required round will be easier for them. For Mousesports, all remain rounds are key rounds. Very simple. Ouch! Tobacco entry kill. Two kills in a row, and now 4v2, it's first gun round, and looks like Team Dignitas will win this one. 4v2, City guys will try to save or not? Nope, they didn't even try. Two kills in a row by AZ, as known as Crazy. Hat-trick by AZ, and now 15 to 4, 11 match points, guys. 11 match points, not even map points, but match points, because per maps, one score is, and... Yeah, that will work. Two scouts, by the way. Some small bang action. Flashes, exchange, GG or not GG? Tricky! Oh, whoa. Smell of GG everywhere now. 2v4. 2v4 and... Gobi can catch! Why he didn't kill? Why he didn't kill? Okay, now 1v4 and that's it. Okay, never mind. 16-4. Easy walk it was for Team Dignitas on third map, and that's it, guys. That's it.